My response to this clown, I don't care how you take it, I don't care how none of your subscribers take it, the shit that you do is clown shit, and I see that you're still doing it. I'm not impressed, and I kind of figured you was fucking faking it like you've been doing. I don't want to talk about no 2019 shit. I don't care about that. You don't even need to mention my name. But you know what they say about motherfuckers that keep crying wolf. Eventually, nobody gonna give a fuck. You can take it how you want to. And to be honest, you ain't never supported me. Since when? In the beginning, you probably watched my videos, but after a while, you was like, you just stopped fucking watching. Proof is in the pudding. I don't need no evidence. I never needed none. I don't care if nobody don't believe me. It's not that deep. Move on with your life like I did. You've been blocked again for doing more clown shit. Your subscribers go for that bullshit, Jay, but not me. I don't accept everything that you do, because a lot of the shit you do is just lame. And I told you that before. You got your subscribers thinking you did. That's dumb. For what? A social experiment? It's a fucking clown, man. That's why I don't deal with you now. Because you do dumb shit like this. That was the cutoff. So, I don't need to prove nothing. I'm not out to be no fucking celebrity. You know, I don't have no fans like you do and shit. You know, because everybody that follows you is a fucking fan, according to you. So, whatever. Do you, bro. Die again, I guess. I don't fucking know. Do whatever it is you need to do to get more fucking views on YouTube. Because I'm not interested in doing no dumb shit like you be doing. So, have a nice day. I hope you enjoyed the fucking video. Silly.